Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we kick it into gear on a beautiful Tuesday night, I want you to look about us. That end, this end, high-end electronics, everything you're going to watch in HD. I want to say thank you to the people that make this happen. Talking about our friends in Mattress Firm and Texas Health. That's Harris Methodist Hospital, Fortworth, Texas. Thank you. Folks, I'm Bob Tolman, and I want to welcome you every day to this special evening. Talking about the 8th performance of the world's first indoor rodeo. Now, the Southwestern Exposition and Livestock Show this year is 121 years old. That is quite a history book. But we have with us over 1,000 cowboys, cowgirls. You talk about working our way to the $1 million mark, we're 3/4 of it there. So, in order to maintain tradition about Fort Worth, Texas, we're ready to salute the Six Flags over Texas. And as we honor these six nations that have ruled over our great state, I want to pay tribute to Texas with the six colorful banners that have flown over it. Ladies, let's ride. To the Lone Star of Texas and her Star-Spangled Banner. Proud beautiful ladies and Six Flags over Texas. Would you give those pretty cowgirls a nice welcome? Well, with these banners in petition, we want to get ready for an exciting show tonight that leads with our grand entry ride. Now, for better than 170 years, Texas and the nation have ridden side by side. And tonight, I want to welcome into this arena Miss Summer Kay and Miss Cheyenne Jakes. With a flag of the great state of Texas and, of course, our American flag. Now, if you've been with us before in the last few days, in the last few years, you know what the grand entry goes by. We ask you to please sit back, relax, put your resistance hat back on, put your gentleman boots up. We're going to enjoy this serpentine ride. Now you need to understand that during the day, when we kick it into gear again on Friday, we're going to go twice a day. Three times on Saturday. And then a matinee and an evening show every day through the 4th of February. And we'll pay out that $750,000. But ladies and gentlemen, there's more to the stock show than just the rodeo. We're in a big transition day today at 4-H Gage and FFA and Livestock of everything you can imagine that have gone through the barns. And in the first few days of competition. But as the days go on, the John Justin Arena, we've got all kinds of things are open in quarter horse ride. All of our exhibit halls are all full. It's absolutely beautiful. And thank you, Lord, for the wonderful weather for all of our patrons. I'd like to take a moment tonight and remind everybody that on behalf of the Susan G. Komen Foundation, as we fight for the cure with all of these wonderful volunteers and people, that we've got Military Appreciation Day coming up, TCU, in a couple of days on Thursday. What a big forecast of entertaining days and evenings. As you watch the Serpentine wind its way to the Six Flags over Texas, I'd like you to look at the man on the lead paint horse. He's your host of all 36 of our shows, but it's a year-round of love and passion for him. He is our general manager and our president. Would you welcome Mr. Brad Barnes? He's giving his hat to you. Right behind him, another cowboy, a businessman, a rancher, a QHA horse breeder, and a cattleman. chairman of the board, Edward P. Bass. And you can call him in if you want to. You know him downtown. All the things he does before. Now the third cowboy of mine's been practicing, putting on rodeos, organizing television networks, raising kids and now grandkids. But ladies and gentlemen, 70 years of his life have been dedicated to it. Tonight, he rides in our grand entry at the young age of 90 years old, Mr. Mayo Day. Isn't that quite an accomplishment? Our vice president, Mr. Charlie Garrett, is right on his heels. Charlie and a pretty penny horse. You know the Garrett family, what they accomplished for us here and in Austin. A welcome tonight to Bill Rattler the Fourth. William, thank you, and the Fortworth Stock Show certificate. Now to Marty Richter, our executive committee. Marty's done pretty much everything you want to do, started his career in this arena as a bucket load driver. Our in-arena rodeo producer, Jim Gay, is next in line. We have a beautiful lady of our executive committee who's our lead banker. That would be Elaine Agander. Right behind her, representing the National Cowgirl Museum and Hall of Fame, Kim Montgomery.